I got it back. Yo, 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 what up, guys? Welcome back to another Step Bros React, and happy Friday, y'all, and happy weekend. Guess what we got today? We got AT's Bouncy, official music video. So this is their new one, and yes, this is also a Patreon request and recommendations in our, you know, community tab and music reactions on YouTube, so... We wanted to do this last night when it came out, but you know, we always do it a few hours when, you know, the official release, because we want all the views going to the artists, to ATs, or, you know, we do this with BTS, we do this with other groups also. So, you know, we always want to wait before we put our own reaction out there because we want all the views going to them. But here we are, man. 80s Bouncy. I don't know what we're going to get here.
Bouncy.
What do you think, Irish? What are we going to get here?
KO Chili Peppers. I think it's going to be like an uptight beat, you know?
With like a music. Yeah, because like I mean, the song, the title alone already, Bouncy.
Yeah.
So let's get to it, man. We love 80s here. Let's go. Bouncy. Oh?
Hey, yo. Hey, yo, my man's coming in like a gunslinger.
Oh, damn.
What you gonna say? Ah. Sit back and relax. Don't you want that, man? At the top, but it's not for you, bro. Don't you realize what I'm saying?
The goat. Oh. Oh, is there captions? Hey, yeah, let's rewind it back. Yo, yo, this is hype.
All right.
The title, man, got me going bouncy. Let's go. I love that little goat feature there. Because AT's the GOAT. The GOAT, bro. Oh, that's a sick seed.
Hey.
Whoa! Damn! Slow it down, make it bounce. Chicken with a fry. Chong down a spicy. Chong Yang with your vibe. If you wanna know how, I can show you right now. Only man, did you bounce? Put it with a fry. Fun! We gotta rewind that back, bro. Oh my god, bro. 80s is lit, man. But make it bouncy. Hey, yo. Yo.
Oh
yo.
My god.
We're putting this in our summer vibes, man. We've been collecting summer vibe songs. Bro, this is a summer vibe song for us right there.
Yep. This is, man, definitely one of them.
Oh. Yo, this is so dope.
Alright, come on, Parrot. Start spitting these bars. Hey, yo,
hey.
Let's go.
Make you bounce. Hey. Ooh.
this goes hard. Hey yo, give him that motivation, let's go.
Hey?
Hey yo, Jin Kazama? Is that
yo,
you?
Yo, that was dope. Slow it down, make it bounce, jig him with the fly. Hey. Yo. I can show you right now.
If you wanna know how, I can show you right now. Now. Bounce, bounce, honey, we don't fly, fly. If you wanna know how, I can show you right now.
Oh my God. What a comeback, ATs. Freaking Zoro over here, bro. Bro. They ate that up. You know, you can't spell ATs without eight, you know? So.
Hey, yo. The bro. Visuals, the music video, the dancing, the beat, everything was, even the parrot.
Bro, even the goat, man. I love that little goat feature, man. Because you know why 80s is goats. They're the goats, man. Bro, I love everything on that. That was so hype. That got me a little tired, bro. Because make it bouncy. Bro, I love everything on that video because, man, their dance moves, bro, the visuals, pretty much every scene was so hype.
Yeah.
Bro, that fight scene was dope as fuck, bro.
The fight scene, yeah. Man pulled off a Jin Kazama.
But, yo, 80s eight, man. They ate. They never disappoint, bro, for reals.
Yeah, that was just top tier.
That was so good, man. That's going in our summer vibes, bro. That's going in our summer vibes, man. I don't know what else to say, bro. That shit got me tired, dancing with them, man. But yes, 80s is back. The comeback. Make it bouncy. That song's gonna get stuck in my head now.
Do you know what came to mind?
Yeah.
See that symbol? See the line in the middle?
Mm-hmm.
If they had like the circle in the middle, that'd be sort of the tattoo on Jin Kazama's arm.
Oh,
with
yeah.
Zoro.
That's right. I love how like the futuristic and, you know, visuals with this. It's so good.
He shot the bullet through like different dimensions by the looks of it anyway.
I love their choreography too. Their dance move was so fun, bro. They're like
they were vibing with it.
Bro, 80s is so good. I've been listening to them all freaking week and whenever I'm driving and stuff, bro. One of our favorite groups, 80s, bro, for reals.
Yes, sir.
That was good. But anyways, guys, if you enjoyed the video, make sure you drop a thumbs up. And let us know what's your favorite part of the music video. You know, because there is so many good stuff there.
Yeah, there's so much.
Man, this is just incredible. But yeah, let us know what you think of the song Bouncy, because it was bouncy. Man, my favorite part was the one of my favorite part was the parrot, bro. That shit.
Yeah, the parrot came.
I was like, it bouncy. But anyways, guys, yeah. So you guys have a good weekend, and we'll see you guys later. Peace out. Much love.